I think social media has expanded our landscapes and has improved our relationships with other people in the sense that we have access. And then what you do with that is how you mold and treat people. And again, it goes right back to you want people to be the best version of themselves.